I want to introduce you guys to some adorable little friends. We have Andrea Goldstein, even though she's adorable. We're talking about the friends who are inside the Sleepy Pod. Hi, babies. Who are these?
We have Helen.
Hey, Helen.
Mr. Iglesias.
Hey, oh, Mr. Iglesias. Ow, ow. Oh, sorry. There you go, Mr. Iglesias. Sorry.
Sorry.
I am terrible at holding cats.
Oh,
I am so sorry.
That's okay. They are actually 8-week-old cats, kittens, and they are available for adoption through 5 Acres Animal Shelter. So they get to be here and have some fun with us today.
They are absolutely adorable. And what kind of family would you think would be best for them? Like, have they developed their personality yet?
Well, that's the great thing about these kittens is they are still young and adaptable. And so, you know, we always would recommend, of course, that people go and check them out and see how they can interact together.
You said check them out. August 22nd is Take Your Cat to the Vet Day. And I feel like, you know, just like babies, you know, we're always like, doctor, you know, all kinds of vaccinations. But us adults, we don't go to the doctor as often as we should.
True,
we got to make sure we keep an eye on our cats too, right?
It's true. And actually, unfortunately, less than half of all cats in the U.S. go to see a vet on a regular basis.
Wow.
And there's a really big problem that Royal Canin is excited to try to tackle with some of our partners. I know. And so this is an annual campaign that we do to raise awareness about the need for regular veterinary care.
Okay.
For our feline friends.
We also want to make sure that we head off any problems before they start,
That's exactly right. So just like with humans, we certainly prefer proactive versus reactive care. And these cats are masters of disguise, and so they may have some underlying issues that we as cat owners might not see. And so the veterinarian, being the expert, really knows what they're looking for and can identify any of these potential challenges to help them lead, you know, happy and healthy lives.
All right, everybody, if you adopt these two little ones, make sure you observe Take Your Cat to the Vet Day. That's August 22nd. Even if you have a cat in your care already, just go to royalcanin.com/cat2vet. And ask the vet how to hold kittens. I need to, here on the 9 a.m. show. Hi, precious.